Some grapes and a virtual world. Thank you.